said that he was wants to introduce you to us. Tell us a little bit about your work here in the gallery. Just talk to me as you're talking.
Sure. My work in the gallery is focused mainly on painting, and I use a technique called the Miche technique, which is an old master's Dutch style technique, a series of very intense glazing and detailed process. And this is my latest work. It's called The Muse. And I was inspired by just kind of like a romantic goddess figure entertaining the notion of becoming a bird and putting on this green cloak of feathers and just having a really peaceful feeling of exploring into the mysticism of transforming into something else.
How long have you been showing in this gallery, or do you have a studio?